He's going to tell them about the event.
It can't.
I know why I'm here. You're down a guy and I'm replacing him. Don't hate me for it.
Please don't make me shoot you. This is my first day. I'm begging you, please.
You want to get those people home. So do we.
Watch me.
I don't want to be underdressed.
Does anybody else know about this?
You sure you're ready to do this?
We've been ready for a long time.
Ready to go.
To evacuate. What's going on?
The attack is already underway.
You guys have got some pretty crazy looking hats yourselves.
I'll say whatever I have to make you guys look like idiots.
She doesn't mean that.
Yes, she does.
What does she think she's gonna do?
She's not thinking, that's the problem.
The only person I can't control is me.
This isn't the first weird thing I've seen in Haven.
I specialize in impossible.
Something extremely paranormal happened.
Yes, that is planet Earth. Yes, you are on a spaceship.
If we fail, fear and chaos will reign.
He's going to destroy Camelot!
I just wanted to protect you, so no one would find out what you really were.
What am I?
What am I?
They are not human.
Why are you here?
But this was once their home.
If you knew what will happen once my people come here, you'd beg me to do this.
They are not taking over Earth.
They'll exterminate us.
They're taking it back.
Your world will be destroyed.
They need to be stopped, and you're gonna help me stop them.
The event, Wednesday nights at 9, only on Universal. Law & Order plays to a different beat in Los Angeles.
Here comes the Santa Ana Cavalry.
It's like watching a cop movie.
Bigger cases.
We're hunting big game here. Might only get one shot.
Flashy crimes.
Stories all over TMZ, AH, CNN.
Hit the big time.
You're gonna pay for this suit, Luis.
And the California Promise.
She told him she'd make him a star.
And America Grand.
Law & Order Los Angeles. Monday nights at 10. Only on Universal. Law & Order SVU has moved to Wednesday nights.
We have to investigate.
Really?
A new season.
Welcome to the New World Order.
At a new time slot.
We can't ignore that.
Now I'll always know where you are.
What the hell happened?
In a new home.
So we're moving to the command center outside.
And perhaps a new ADA or two.
I'm a big fan of your unit.
Mika Vaughn, a new ADA.
Well, we go through ADAs pretty fast around here.
Make a date with your favorite detectives. Law & Order SVU, Wednesday night at 10 on Universal.
As an American company in India, all employees are taught strict rules of behavior.
That's a nice blouse, Linda.
Was that appropriate or inappropriate?
Inappropriate.
That's right. Appropriate. How about this example?
Great job, Randy.
Here's a situation that's more common than you'd think.
Wait, what's the problem?
This is like pornography.
Seriously?
I would have to see it again.
Outsourced, Thursday nights at 9:30, only on Universal. Oh! Having a bad day at the office?
Did something happen to us?
Yeah, something happened. Oh, yeah.
Let's perk things up. And let the crazies out.
Brainstorming session is now open.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
I got.
Aw, my hero.
Oh, man. So many points being made.
The Office. Thursday nights at 9. Only on Universal.
In case you can't read my poker face.
You're no longer head of the Sanctuary Network. I am.
Thousands of people are gonna die.
He was there.
Who?
Your father.
What?
Never bore your audience.
What is this place?
I have no idea.
The Protectors of the Unknown.
We have to find it, wherever it is.
Are back.
Whatever happens, we face it together.
Sanctuary, an original series, Monday nights at 10, only on Sci-Fi. Imagine greater.
We're gonna move out and stay together.
Right now, there could be lives at stake. People back on Earth.
Everett!
Ultimately, I control this ship.
Try not to panic.
Experience tells me that this is a very good time to panic.
Stargate Universe, Thursday nights at 10 on Sci-Fi. Imagine greater. Fact or faked paranormal files. You've got to see it to believe it.
This is a myth I've been hearing about since I was a kid.
There is something there.
It looks great.
You've got to get out there.
I'm baffled.
There it goes!
Right there, you see it?
Oh my gosh.
A Sci-Fi original series, Fact or Faked, at a new time slot, Thursday nights at 10, on Sci-Fi, Imagine Greater. The truth is out there.
We're definitely not alone. You hear that? Something just cruised right by on the thermal, red hot.
But when you hunger for the unknown...
Do you think I can see a ghost? Do you believe there are still Yetis? Sea monsters.
Sometimes you bite off more than you can chew.
If it strikes me, what happens?
Definitely you're going to die.
Stop! Are you seeing this? Right there!
Destination Truth, an original series, Monday nights at 9, only on Sci-Fi.
Why did you come here?
No. Bestowed with a talent.
So you see things in the future and then catch up to them in real life?
The vision that I had, I saw broken mirrors. I saw a dead woman.
Imprisoned by a curse.
Help me!
I could feel this guy dying. I couldn't do anything about it.
In a race against the wheels of time.
Can you explain how you, with all your visions, never saw this coming? How do you live with that?
I'm still trying to figure it out.
The Dead Zone. Wednesday nights at 10 on Sci-Fi. Imagine greater.